Warn your daughter not to dare me.
No, you don't get to say that. You don't get to say that, Dad. Warn your husband not to dare me, because if you do, I'm going to call the cops on you.
Okay. That's very good. You want to call the cops on me? Go ahead and call them. When they get here, they're going to arrest you. And you'll be surprised they're going to discipline you. You talk to your dad and stop holding me.
Hello? Please, there's a man here trying to kill me. Please, come to help and shame me.
Idiot. You think this is America where your life is being spoiled?
Bow-wow, something like that. Please come.
Peter.
This is Africa. Okay. And this is Nigeria.
Come back here and apologize to your dad.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm not apologizing to nobody until the cops get here.
Peter. Yeah. You have to apologize to your dad. Peter,
come back here and apologize. That man has to go to jail. I'm not going anywhere until the cops get here.
Peter, come back here and apologize to your dad. Rita! Rita!
You better beat some senses into her head.
I don't understand.
A child who says a man wanted to kill her, call us now. Are you the man?
No, hold on, officers. Hold on, hold on.
Where's the girl?
Where's the man? Hold on, officers. Hold on,
Easy.
Call your daughter. Tell her she has visitors.
Rita. Very good.
Are you the one who called the police?
Yes, officers. Thank you for coming. He was trying to use his belt to beat me. He's taking me away.
Taking me away?
Yes. Are you out of your mind? Oh my God.
What? You said he wanted to kill me.
Yes. He wanted to. If I didn't run, he would have used the belt to cause a lot of damage on my skin.
What was your offense? What did you do?
He was trying to impose on me something I was not simply interested in.
If I may ask, who is this man to you?
He's my father.
Oh. Your father? Wonderful. Fantastic. Mr. Man, what do you say to this?
Thank you, officers. We're actually sorry for this embarrassment.
I actually took her to a school where she's going to write her final exam. Only for my daughter to stay in the car. Guess what she said her complaint was? She was complaining about the structure, the building, the color. She really got me angry and I decided to beat her. That was when she ran into her room to call you.
By the way, has she been living with you or someone else?
No sir, she's been staying in the United States with her mom.
No.
My wife.
No wonder. Well, madam, you could hear your daughter say her father wanted to kill her. Is it true?
Sir, we are very sorry for this. Her dad was trying to discipline her for being rude. We didn't even know that she called you. We thought it was a joke. And where did you get their number?
Okay. So, officer.
Yes, sir.
Arrest her! You are reporting your father because he disciplined you. Look, this is Africa.
we train and discipline our children here. No!
No!
You don't want to be disciplined. You better go back where you came from. Right! Come to your father now and apologize. Otherwise, we'll take you to our station for more discipline.
Kneel down properly now and say you are sorry.
Kneel down!
No, I'm sorry.
Young girl, behave well. Your parents love you and they wish you well. Is that right? It's okay.
Thank you very much, officer.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I'm grateful.
Officer.
Yes, sir.
All right, sir.
Officer,
please, I need to give you something for
you. No. We are doing our job. Police are your friends. Anytime.
It's free.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, sir. I'm grateful. Thank you, sir. Thank you. I'm grateful, sir.